Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Frontier token. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Frontier is a chain agnostic decentralized finance aggregator. The project aims to add DeFi support to several blockchains including BitChain, Ethereum, Binance Smart Chain and Harmony One. Frontier application allow user to manage staking, DeFi positions, best rate asset swapping, liquidity mining and collateralized debt position creation and monitoring. In a nutshell, Frontier is bringing the core function of DeFi to users regardless of the platform they use. Frontier began develop in April 2019 and the beta platform launched in November 2019. Frontier token institutional rating is 4.5 and this token audited by Certic and Slowmest. Frontier token total supply is 100 million and circulating supply is around 90 million. Front token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, KuCoin and other exchanges. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.